It's a lot of money.
Hello.
But that's fine.
Get Mexico to the pain.
Do you want to build a wall?
I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait.
If you
wait. Do you want to build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall. And then we won't have a literal crime rave. Crime rave.
What I say.
When do we beat Mexico at the border? They are not our friend. They're laughing at us.
I don't think they like me very much. We need to build a wall.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall? Let's make a plan today. Don't want to see that anymore. We'll have a door, but lock it every day.
But that's fine.
We'll get Mexico to pay.
Do you want to build a wall?
I'm not gonna pay for that. Wait a minute. Wait. Do you wanna build the wall? A lot of people think I can. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
I'm not gonna pay for that.
Wait a minute.
Wait.
Do you wanna build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Get awesome.
That's so nice. Okay, let's go. Have a question. Go ahead. Wherever you want. Go ahead. Okay, a young man. Come on, young guy.
So you're going to build the wall? What's it going to be made out of?
Brick.
Oh. Hey, that's a good question. Lift him up here. Bring him up here. Come on. So cute. Come on up here. Come on up. Come here. This is such a great question. Ready? Are you ready?
What are the walls going to be made of? Hello.
Go ahead. Ask the question.
What are the walls going to be made out of?
Bricks.
That might be the best question I get today. I'll tell you what it's going to be made of. It's going to be made of hardened concrete, and it's going to be made out of rebar and steel. And, you know, it's so easy. That's what I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall? Let's make a plan today. Don't want to see them. We'll have a door, but lock it every day. It will cost a lot of money, but that's fine.
We'll get Mexico to pay.
Do you want to build a wall?
I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait. Do you want to build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall.
And then we won't have a literal crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave.
Because Now TV is all about the drama. First...
Let's say China.
China, China, China,
China,
China, China, China, China, China, China, China, China, China, China, I have to have my China,
China,
China, China,
China, China, China,
China,
China, China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
I know China very well. China, 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 China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China, China, China, China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
I have people that I know in
China, 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 China,
China,
China, China,
China, China,
China,
China,
China, China,
China, China,
China,
I have people that I know in
China, China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
I've been saying China,
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 China, I like China,
I go to China.
China,
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 go to China,
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 China, China,
China,
China,
you went to China,
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 get a job in China,
I know China,
I love China,
China, China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China,
China, all the time,
China,
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 China.
Well, China.
And by the way, I love China.
Hi, my name's Shane Dawson. I'm a famous YouTuber with lots of fans and lots of money. And both of those things make me very happy. Honest. If you want to be a famous YouTuber like me, just follow these steps. Here we go.
If you wanna be a famous YouTube star, I've got lots of tips. If you wanna be a famous YouTube star, just listen to this. Go to college for filmmaking. Take a class on creative writing. Don't forget your business master's degree.
Just kidding!
'Cause all you to Facetune all your selfies.
Look like a cartoon.
And act like you're 18, even though you're really 33.
Gross feet.
And make lots of money selling literally everything, because one day you'll be nothing. If you wanna be a famous YouTube star, exploit your relationship.
Babe, get over here.
Make sure all your video thumbnails are you and the girl you're with. And even if you're fighting every day, pretend like your love life is going great. Tag all your pics with hashtag relationship goals. I think we should break up.
Okay. Okay.
I'll get a million views on our breakup vid.
I'm so sad.
I wish I had some kids so I could force them to be challenging.
Yeah.
I want a health crisis so I can vlog the recovery process. Oh no, I'm dying.
Just kidding.
Only on the inside. Oh yo. Refresh your social media page all day and all night. Oh, yo. You never ever have to go
outside. Oh, yo. I haven't showered for like 30 days. Oh, yo. It doesn't matter, cause everyone that cares about me's behind a screen.
Hi, friends.
Hi, Shane.
Without you guys, I'd be literally nothing. Oh, no. Well, I guess it was bound to happen sooner or later. Good thing I prepared for this. Wow, that was close.
Make sure that all your tweets are about all your business meetings.
I'm actually just going to Chipotle. Hope you enjoyed the tips, and make sure to hit that like button, cause every like is another day that I don't guzzle down this bleach and cause a slow, painful death. Bye.
It's on me every day.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Hopefully you enjoyed that insane music video.
Everyone who watches my videos, watch out for Simon's Actually. It's one of my favorite songs. Get out the way. Help. Seriously. out the way. Get out the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall?
Let's make a plan today.
Don't want to see them.
We'll have a door,
but lock it
every day. It will
cost a lot of money,
but that's fine.
We'll get Mexico to pay.
Want to build a wall?
I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait.
If you
wait, wait, wait.
Do you want to build a wall?
A lot of people think I can't.
I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask
Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen.
I will build a wall,
and then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave, crime rave, crime rave.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall?
Let's make a plan today.
Don't want to see them.
We'll have a door,
but lock it
every day. It will
cost a lot of money,
but that's fine.
We'll get Mexico to pay.
Want to
build a wall?
I'm not gonna pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait.
If you
wait, wait, wait.
Do you want to build a wall?
A lot of people think
I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask
Melania.
Yes, my husband is Greek.
I will make things happen.
I will build a wall,
and then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave, crime rave, crime rave.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall?
Let's make a plan today.
Don't want to see them.
We'll have a door,
but lock it
every day. It will
cost a lot of money,
but that's fine.
We'll get Mexico to pay.
Want to
build a wall?
I'm not gonna pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait.
If you
wait, wait, wait.
Do you want to build a wall?
A lot of people think
I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask
Melania.
Yes, my husband is Kuik.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall. And then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave. Crime rave.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall? Let's make a plan today.
Don't want to see them.
We'll have a door,
but lock it
every day. It will
cost a lot of money,
but that's fine. We'll get Mexico to pay. I want to build a wall.
I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute. Wait.
If you
wait, wait, wait. Do you want to build a wall? A lot of people think I can't. I'll get it up and finish this. Just ask Melania.
Yes, my husband is Kuik.
I will make things happen. I will build a wall. And then we will have a literal crime rave. Crime rave, crime rave, crime rave.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the next president of the United States, Donald Trump.
Do you want to build a wall?
Let's make a plan today. Don't want to see them
anymore. We'll have a door,
but lock it
every day. It will
cost a lot of money,
but that's fine. We'll get Mexico to pay. I want to build a wall.
All right, I'm not going to pay for that.
Wait a minute.
I'm going to leave it there. Thank you for watching and enjoy this music for a while.